Namaskaram. In this video, I will be talking about why do people get varicose veins condition? What could be the causes of, what could be the reasons for getting the varicose vein situation? So let's have a look at it.
Varicose veins are usually caused by weak vein walls and valves. Inside your veins are tiny one-way valves that open to let the blood through and then close to prevent it flowing backwards. Sometimes the walls of the veins become stressed and lose their elasticity, causing the walls to weaken. If the walls do not function properly, this can cause the blood to leak and flow backwards. If this happens, the blood collects in your veins, which becomes swollen and enlarged. The reason why the walls of the veins stretch and the walls in your veins weaken are not fully understood. Some people develop the condition for no obvious or apparent reason.